Hello everybody, welcome to PathWave ADS, 3 ways to avoid failing at DDR5 speeds. Double data rate memory, or just DDR, has been around since the 90s. Designers have developed a mature memory design workflow. However, with a new DDR5 standard, designers can no longer rely on their old design and workflow. With equalization requirements and eye measurements in the new standard, the traditional SPICE simulation designed for timing analysis has become incomplete. A robust design to test memory workflow is necessary. To avoid critical memory problems and product failure, here are the 3 ways to create a robust design to test memory workflow. Number 1. Use accurate models and advanced analyses. In AMI device modeling, the gateway function only has a data signal as input, which cannot model the physical clocking behavior. The new GateWave 2 implemented in Memory Designer also captures the clock signal. With additional timing information, simulation can better model device operation. This jitter tracking example shows the modeling of the physical receiver clocking behavior. Memory Designer takes in the IBIS model, the analog behavior, with AMI portion of the digital signal processing including equalization, and make it easy to validate system performance. By using accurate IBIS AMI models that enable advanced analysis, you can easily identify DFE equalization settings, predict measurement with simulation, and extend the usage of your current design. Number 2. Adopt a productive design process. An AMI model specifies different device parameters to represent the physical behavior. Memory Designer has a built-in AMI model builder, so you can easily generate industry standard models. The models can easily be used in a simulation as a controller or the memory. The smart bus wire connecting the components makes all the interconnections with only one click. The smart components can handle circuit cells, netlists, or EM data. Finally, the memory probe offers design exploration that helps you check the pass-fail status of different customized testing conditions. By integrating this smart, productive, and streamlined memory design process, you can explore design space, predict eye-opening with confidence, and increase the memory design productivity. Number 3. Stay in a cohesive software environment. Between design to test, a lot of things can happen. If there are too many steps involved in completing a task, a small mistake can ruin the entire process. A cohesive design-to-test environment can minimize the risk. Memory Designer easily connects to Infinium Scope software and offers industry-accepted compliance test apps and reports. With Memory Designer, you can unify your design-to-test software, test with industry-accepted apps, and get the detailed compliance reports that you want. Use accurate AMI models, rely on smart design process, and cohesive design to test workflow are the 3 ways to avoid failing at DDR5 speeds. PathWave ADS Memory Designer offers all 3. Download today with a link in the description below. Thanks for watching!